Welcome to Brazil. Anesthetic is a drug given to people to prevent them from feeling pain. An archaeologist is a scientist who learns about people of the past by studying ancient objects. Chaotic is totally confusing. A colony is a settlement under the rule of a parent country.
Is the sudden and often violent overthrow of a government. To enslave someone is to make someone a slave. And the equator is an imaginary line around the middle of the Earth, halfway between the North and South Poles.
To export is to sell goods to another country. An immigrant is a person who arrives from one country to live in another. Indigenous are the original people living in an area. A plantation is a large farm on which usually only one crop is grown.
A type of government in which laws are made by a group of people elected by the country's citizens. Unique. Unlike anything else, one of a kind.
About Brazil. Brazil is the fifth largest country in the world and the fifth most populated. Brazil is the largest tropical rainforest in the world.
Brazil lies south of the equator, so it is warmer in January and colder in June and July and August.
Brazil is rich in natural resources. It has large supplies of minerals, timber, and fish. Crops grow well in its warm, wet climate. Brazil is one of the leading exporters of coffee and soybeans. It exports more coffee and oranges than any other country. Created using Powtoon.